Hey guys, I'm JustJess from the Wine Channel TV Network, and today I'm at the Salt Rock Grill in Indian Rocks Beach, Florida. I came for a nice dinner and a bottle of wine. I decided to do something a little bit different, shake up my routine. I went with this Mourvedre. It's from Conocosta County, Ancient Vine Vineyards, 2006, and it is simply divine. It has this nice, almost plummy kind of flavor, a little bit of chocolate, a hint of oak. And it just goes down so smooth. If you guys are looking for a great blended wine, something out of your usual territory, instead of a cab, instead of a Merlot, this is a typical Spanish wine, but it's also found in the Rhone Valley of France. This is a great option. And this is around 30 bucks a bottle, so it doesn't break the bank, but it's definitely worth it. And I'm gonna be getting my nice steak filet mignon, and I think this will be a perfect combo. For more information, check out WineChannelTV.tv, and I'll have all the info about this great wine and the restaurant. Until next time, I'm JustJess, reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers!